Lee Bowyer hailed a perfect start to his managerial career before insisting Charlton must start dreaming of the playoffs again. The Addicks put aside a run of 4 games without a win to make a blistering start under caretaker Bowyer against Plymouth. It took just 17 minutes for their 2 goals in their 2-0 win. Lewis Page firing home from range before Michal Syro's header doubled their lead. And the former Leeds and West Ham midfielder was overjoyed at how his first game as manager at the club that gave him his professional debut panned out. Lee Bowyer wants his Charlton players to aim for the League One playoffs after their latest win. Season at a glance live tables, fixtures, scores: League One, Premier League, Championship, League One, League Two, Scottish Premiership, Scottish Div 1, Scottish Div 2, Scottish Div 3, League One, Serie A, La Liga, Bundesliga. It couldn't have gone any better, he said. 3 points. Clean sheet. Everybody worked as a team. We moved the ball well. We created chances. We could have scored maybe 4 or 5 on another day. They're a good team, Plymouth, and we thoroughly deserved the win. For me, it was perfect. They did everything I asked. I'm really proud of them. Bowyer only had 2 days with his players, who asked whether to call him Bo or Gaffer after taking over from Carl Robinson. His focus was on inspiring confidence. Asked about his message to them ahead of the game, he said, work hard as a team. When you start doing things as individuals, then it's never going to work. When you're on a run like we've been on, your confidence goes. The last couple of days, I've been trying to make them believe in themselves again, because they are a good side. You can't get carried away. That's just 1 game. We've got 9 to go. It's in our hands now. We're 2 points behind with a game in hand. I'm a very positive person. People will be saying, why are you saying that? You're putting pressure on yourself. But I believe in this bunch of lads. I believe in their ability. I do think we will get in the playoffs. Single quote.